This is Mike from Off Leash Canine Training. I'm here with Smokey. Smokey's a 7-month-old shepherd. She came to us for the 2-week board and train program. She doesn't have any major issues. She's a little bit skittish around some new people and dogs. She does a little bit of counter surfing and she has some trouble following her basic commands. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna work with her for the next 2 weeks and make sure that she is completely off leash ready. Right now, I just wanna take a second and show you guys where she's at so that way you can see how much progress she makes over the next 2 weeks. Smokey, come. So as you can see, Smokey maybe understands what sit means, but she doesn't know when to do it on command. She doesn't know how to do it on command. So we're going to work with her over the next 2 weeks, and we will show you how much she has improved. See you soon, guys.
Good girl, Smokey. ready to go inside? Let's go inside. Bananas, apples, pumpkins. Break! Good job! Good puppy!
Ciara taught her to get into water, which she was deathly afraid of before, so that's a big benefit for giving baths and showers. And hopefully she'll want to spend more time with the family or near the pool. I think the training was awesome.
She listens better than before?
Absolutely. The walking, the healing is just fabulous. She used to pull on the leash. There were a few times where she would back up and even pull so hard backwards that she pulled the leash over her collar over her head and got loose from him. So now he can walk her without fear of losing her. Right, Tegan?
Yes.